the WinNuke Nuker disguises itself as a nuker for other people's computers, but actually ends up nuking your own. We'll enter the IP of this computer that's networked to it. And nuke attack. Okay, and the computer shuts down. And as you can see, it overwrote some critical files, or just basically deleted them from the Windows directory. And now Windows no longer starts. Stupid nuker.